tongs without using any tongs to make them, but it's just too hot to hold them. I tried to cool down the handle by quenching it in water so that I can hold on to it while I'm hammering, but the front of the steel just cools down too quickly, so I had to come up with some kind of method for making a very, very simple pair of pliers, or tongs in this case, to hold this piece so that I can forge it out. So let's look what I have on hand, and we go from there. So, these are done. Probably the ugliest tongs ever made by a human, but they hold it just fine. So, let's throw these in the forge and see how those work. Thank you. So the tongs are done. I'm quite pleased how they turned out. I followed the instructional video from BlackBearForge how to make those. I link it down in the description if you want to make them yourself. The best thing about these are that they can hold round stock, flat bar and also square stock. And to my surprise, the temporary ones worked out way better than I thought. And the best part is that you really just need to put in a twist, drill a hole, put in a bolt and use them. And if you don't need them anymore, just cut it up where the hole is and for some new tongs. So thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye!